there was an accident near the Springhill Farms hog processing plant. A semi-trailer loaded with hogs turned the corner a little sharp and the back wheels flipped, and that flipped the whole trailer and the cab. As you'll see in the video, the toughest part of the whole thing was extricating the pigs from the semi-trailer. They took a panel off the top of it and built a pen there and put the pigs into the pen.